Hi everyone, welcome to another one of my DIY shorts video. This time I am working on another vintage bell. The first one I did was antique brass. This one is antique chrome, so it's got a rust kind of a finish, well, a rusty looking finish. So it's made with air dried clay, with dirt, and brown and orange paints to give it that rust finish, and a wax at the end to rub in and protect it. So if you like this, please subscribe or watch another video that's going to come up soon. Thanks.